This is SBNN, the Safford Bulldog News Network, your source for everything Safford High School.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag
Good morning, Safford High School. I'm Cadron Lyons.
My name is Sean Harrington, and you're watching the Safford Bulldog News Network.
Today's Monday, May 6th,
and you're watching The Daily Show.
Mark your calendar. The final Interact meeting will be Wednesday, May 15th, during lunch in room 202. Officers will be elected and financial requests need to be approved for next year. Bring something to drink as lunch will be provided. See you there.
Spring training is May 6th through the 16th.
Make sure to bring running shoes, cleats, and blue and white clothes.
Make sure to bring water, it's going to be hot.
And also make sure that you have your insurance and your physical listed with Eliza.
Are you artistic? Do you like art? Well, I've got some good news for you. Coming this May 7th, hosted by SHS, is the annual art show. It's going to be in the small gym, open to the public.
Don't forget to vote. Don't forget to vote.
Forget to vote.
Don't listen to him. Vote.
Hey guys, Travis here, and I will be going over the Lip Dub route with you guys, which will be taking place this Wednesday. Starting us off in Freshman Hall will be the Senior Class Officers, which will be followed by Spirit Line, Spanish Club, Football, Math, FBLA, NHS, Volleyball, and ending with Orchestra at the base of the ramp. Going up the ramp, Cross Country and ECE will lead us out into the breezeway. Homecoming will pick us up, exiting the main building, and will be followed by junior class, theater, wrestling, sports med, and choir. Going in front of the autos bay, women's soccer, men's soccer, resource, art, men's basketball, women's basketball, the Cokes, yearbook, and frolic will take us to the entrance beside the girls' locker room leading into the cafeteria.
Pseudonym Dr. Spin, Andrew Lloyd Webber released a top 10 single in 1992 called Tetris.
Well, that was the SBNN Daily Show for Monday.
Make sure you tune in next time.
Remember, subscribe to our YouTube channel
and follow us on social media.
Nine days remain.